What's up, Tackle Warehouse fans? Jake here, bringing you this week's episode of What's New at TW. So we got a bunch of stuff for you today, spring release stuff. If you missed out on our spring release a few days ago, make sure to go over to the website and check that out. We got tons of videos on all the new stuff that just came out. A few of these are actually featured in the spring release, so we'll hit a few of the details on them as well. But you know, it's springtime. Now is the time to be out there on the water. If you're not out fishing, make sure you get out there. You don't want to miss this time of the year. It's the best time to be out there fishing for numbers, fishing for big ones. You know, best opportunities to catch a lot of fish this time of year. So, first few things we got here from GrandeBass. This first one, pretty cool little square bill. This is the Hunter 1.5 SDR square bill crankbait. What I like about this crankbait is it's got this welded seam on there and it's super, super durable. So what they did on there is they just improved the durability of this square bill. So if you like to fish around rocks and wood and really bang your square bills into heavy cover, this is gonna be a crankbait you wanna check out because it's gonna hold up to all that abuse. And the single deep rattle in there, the SDR, where the name comes from, it's got that loud, just one knocker style rattle. So it's not a bunch of BBs. I like that deep thud. They've got some super cool paint jobs on these, you know, a lot of detailing on the gills and the eyes. And then they come right out of the package with hardened split rings on there and must-add triple grip treble hooks. So you don't have to do anything. Pull right out of the package, ready to fish. You know, that 1.5 size, it's like the perfect size. Everyone loves to throw, gets lots of bites. It catches big ones. And these only come in at $8.99, so you're getting a great deal. You know, you don't have to upgrade anything, ready to fish. The other thing that GrandeBass just came out with, they got two new worms. Now they do look very similar, but there is differences in them. So the first one is their Air Tail Salty Stick, and the second one is the new Shaky Nico. So what they did with the Air Tail Salty Stick is they actually loaded this one up, they loaded the plastic up with a ton of salt, and that's gonna get it to sink, and you just get that nice, slow, quivering sink rate, just like you would with any other stick worm. But the difference is with this worm, it's not a perfectly, you know, stick style shape. It's got that bulbous tail, which is their signature air tail design. So you're gonna get a lot more aggressive quivering action than you would with all the other stick baits. And you know, everyone's throwing stick baits this time of year. It's great for fishing up shallow. Everything's moving up. It's great for bed fishing, but this is just gonna get you a little bit more action. You can also add a rattle into that tail. You can load it up with scent. You can put small weights in there to change the action of it. Tons of different things you can do. So if you're looking for a new stick bait for, you know, weightless rigging, wacky rigging, Texas rigs, things like that, the Salty Stick's gonna be the one to go with. Now on the Nico Shaky Stick Worm. So what they did with this one is they removed all the plastic, or removed all the salt out of the plastic, I'm sorry. And what that does is gonna make this plastic very durable and it's gonna make it very buoyant. So this one is gonna float. So it's ideal for shaky heads, Nico rigs, things like that, when you want that floating plastic. So when you have that Nico rig going along the bottom, that tail is gonna stand up and quiver and be right in their face. It's not gonna lay flat like the salty stick bait would. And you know, same features, got the air tail design, you know, tons of action, and you can do all kinds of variations with that air tail. So cool new baits, you know, two different models, same worm, but you know, the plastic's a little bit different, so do a bunch of different things with those worms right there. The next one here, we got another plastic. This is from Omega Custom Tackle. This is their Titan jig trailer. One of the coolest jig trailers I've seen come out in a while. So it's got this, you know, this small, they call it a stone style shape, and it's rounded and it's flat on the bottom. And when you thread this onto your jig, it's gonna make it skip, I mean, phenomenally. So it doesn't have a lot to catch on. So if you skip a lot of docks or a lot of overhanging brush and you're looking for a trailer that's really gonna allow your jig to skip at its maximum potential, this is gonna be one you definitely wanna look at. So it's not a crazy flapping action, but it's also not a dead action either. So they got these legs that come out with this small flange, and these legs or these arms, tentacles, are super, super thin. So it doesn't take a lot of movement to get those things to move, and they kind of kick out to the side. And on this plastic, they've actually eliminated all, you know, there's no salt, no scent or anything like that in the plastic, and that's gonna make it very buoyant as well. So when your jig's on the bottom, you know, it's gonna float up at a nice angle and get in that defensive crawdad position. And another cool thing that Omega Custom Tackle's done with these jig trailers is they've matched the color patterns to all their jigs. So if you're a big fan of throwing their jigs, you can match this trailer to any of their jigs. So they have a matching trailer for all their jig colors. Super cool design. Next up from Savage Gear, this one I'm actually pretty stoked about. This is the new Savage Gear Dragon Tail Worm. Now this is the smaller of the two size. This is a 6-inch. They also make it in an 8-inch. You know, it's a you know, it's a long worm, but it's also very thick. And both of them are gonna have, you know, a couple different roles. What's cool about this worm is it's not just a worm, you know, you could do a ton of different things with it. So it has a more solid body, and then this nice little channel so you can Texas rig your hook. And then down in the bottom section, you can see all that heavy ribbing, and it thins out down there. And you can just, you can swim this thing through the water, and you're gonna get a nice, you know, subtle swimming action. But you can also work it on an EWG or a screw lock hook and work it just like a soft plastic jerkbait. You can use this as a spinnerbait trailer, as a vibrating jig trailer, the Carolina rig. That some of the guys who designed this actually used it for punching. So, I mean, there's a ton of things you can do with this. The big one I think is gonna be great for fishing in salt water. So if you fish any shallow water, salt water stuff, or if you fish, you know, deep rockfish, that's gonna be a great trailer for that. Just a cool, unique worm that you can do a ton of different stuff with. And, you know, it's a subtle bait, but with all that ribbing on there, it's gonna push a ton of water. So fish are gonna be able to find it no problem, and just something different, something unique. Might wanna give that one a try. Next up, we got a couple new jigs. So from D&L, we got the new Pro Series Advantage Jig and then the Baby Advantage Jig. So if you're familiar with D&L, you know that the Advantage Jig and the Baby Advantage have been out for years, and they've done really, really well. We sell a lot of them, and there's a lot of guys, you know, top level pros that throw these jigs. When you're going through those, you know, top bait galleries on, you know, Bassmasters and Major League Fishing, you see these pop up every once in a while by pros that aren't even sponsored by D&L. So a lot of people are using them, and it's a phenomenal jig. So it has this rounded head design and that recessed line tie, and these jigs just go in and out of cover phenomenally. You know, they have a nice stout weed guard on there, so they're really weedless, but you can just get these in and out of all sorts of stuff without any problems. They also both have that frog hair fine silicone skirting on there. So even in cold water, you know, very little movement, that really soft skirt material gets a lot of great action. And what makes these the Pro Series is the new hooks on them. So they've upgraded these to a Gamagatsu hook, and you can see the unique bend on there. Once you hook a fish, they are gonna stay pinned. So just great jigs, you know, they're the full size Advantage. And then if you want something downsized, a little more finesse, the Baby Advantage is the way to go. Just phenomenal jigs, bunch of sizes, bunch of great colors. Make sure you check those out from D&L. All right, we have a couple accessories for you. The first one here, this one's gonna be great for co-anglers, kayaks, float tubes, you know, if you shore fish a lot of ponds and things like that. This is gonna be a great accessory for saving space. So this is the Cuda magnetic tape measure. So as you can see, pops open, you have a nice measuring tape. It's got inches on one side, and it has centimeters on the other side. It's got that accordion style fold on it with the magnetic closure, and then stainless steel on the outside. So it's super durable. The material on the inside is actually UV protected and tear resistant. So it's not gonna fall apart on you. You're gonna get years and years in use out of it. And then when you actually go to weigh a fish, you got those heavy ends that will hold the tape down in place, so you don't have to worry about it flying away or things like that. So if you need a good tape measure and you're looking to save some space, check out that Cuda magnetic tape measure. All right, a couple of more boat accessories. These first couple are from Ashmore Marine. This first one here is the new tool disc. So they've built this to be the perfect size to fit into a cup holder. So we all know your cup holder on your boat gets filled up with used worms, used creature baits, drop shot weights, hooks, jigs, all kinds of stuff like that. What they're doing with this is this mounts right over your cup holder, and then it turns it into a tool holding device. So you can hold your pliers, scissors, split ring pliers, all the tools you have, you know, just a nice place, just, you know, utilizing that dead space on a lot of boats that don't get utilized at all, especially if you have those like shallow cup holders that don't really hold anything anyway. Make yourself a nice tool holder, keep all your tools in place. Comes with the stainless steel hardware ready to go. The other thing they got is a new tangle tamer. So this is for your co-angler. So if you fish a lot of team tournaments or you fish a lot of pro-ams and you need something to keep the co-angler's rods organized, this is the answer right here. So the tangle tamer mounts onto the deck behind the co-angler seat. And so this is able to hold 5 rod tips. It's tall enough where you can double them up. So you can hold, you know, 5 to 10 rods, or, you know, 1 to 10, whatever you need. You know, keeps all those rods organized so that if you're a co-angler, you know, all your rods just aren't super tangled and you're fighting them when they're all stacked up over there on the side of the boat and trying to get the right rod out, and, you know, just becomes a hassle. So this is gonna eliminate all that, and you spend less, you know, if you're a co-angler, you know, you spend less time messing around untangling your rods and more time fishing. Just another cool accessory that Ashmore Marine came out with. They make a bunch of great boating accessories. Make sure you check out all the stuff from Ashmore. This comes with that stainless steel hardware as well. A few reels for you today. So Kistler Rod is now making reels. Kistler is coming out with a phenomenal reel. This one right here, the first one is the Series 1. This is their high-end reel. So it's built on an aluminum frame, and they are extremely lightweight. So, I mean, right about 6 ounces. So extremely lightweight, comfortable in the hand, and there's a ton of great features on these reels. So internally, it's got a 10 bearing system, and on the spool itself, it has 2 Japanese stainless steel bearings. So you get really good spool spin on your spool, get great, you know, long casting distances. Some of the other features, they have a carbon fiber bent handle. It's actually a 4-inch handle, so you get a lot of cranking power. Super tacky knobs. One of the coolest things I've seen they put on this reel is right here on the outside of the spool, there's a small line indicator with a small dot on it. So you can just spin that thing around and you can set the indicator of what kind of line you actually put on the reel. So if you have 10, 15 of them, you know, it's so hard to tell the difference between 12 and 15 pounds sometime, or remember when you put it on. Now that little indicator is going to show you what pound line you have on each reel. Super cool design. They have an audible click on the drag, and their drag actually has a click when the drag is going out as well, similar to like a spinning rod. So it's not quite like most bait casters. It's going to be more like a spinning rod when it goes out. Audible click on the spool tension knob, and then on the spool tension knob itself, your gear ratio is printed right there on the side. Centrifugal brake system, all adjustable on the outside, super fine adjustments. You don't have to open it up and mess with anything on the inside. Down here on the spool, they actually have a line port, so you can tie your line on there, and you know, it's like a braid ready spool. You don't have to put tape or, you know, mess with stuff like that, and you don't have to worry about braid slip. Tie your line right on there. Everything's centered and balanced, and you know, just a lot easier when you're spooling up your reel. And then it has a zirconia line guide. So if you do fish a lot of braid, you don't have to worry about braid wearing that piece out or anything like that. Just a phenomenal reel, comes in at $250. And then we have their Series 2 reel, more of a matte. It's a flat, you know, flat black, matte finish, super cool, you know, sleek looking reel. This one has an aluminum handle, but it still has the audible click on the drag. It also has the gear ratio right there on the knob as well. It's got the line port. And then on the side, it does have that centrifugal just like the Series 1 does as well. Another cool thing that comes with their reels, they come with a velvet bag. So, you know, if you're not using your reels or you're traveling, you need to take them off, have a nice storage bag. Come with a small oil with the package. So, you know, ready to go right out of the box. So super cool reels by Kistler. There's more information on our website that Trey from Kistler, I think they spent about 3.5 years developing those with their pro staff, and so they've done a ton of work to make sure they're just right. All right, a couple rods. If you're looking to throw one of those reels on a new rod, we got some new ones from ALX. This is the new ALX Oxum series. So this is another, you know, another rod that was multi-years in development. These are built on a 140 GSM carbon fiber blank, and they have a 33% resin content. And what that's gonna translate to is you're getting a very light and actually really well-balanced rod, but it's also gonna be super durable. One thing I really like about this rod is these camo EVA handles. And on the ALX rods, I've noticed most of the ALX rods have a little bit wider grip on them, and they're super comfortable. So if you've never checked one out, make sure you go check out all the ALX rods. So a little bit wider handle. If you got bigger hands or something like that, these are a little bit more comfortable. I just think they just feel super good in the hand. And that EVA is actually a super high durometer handle. What that means is it's a super dense EVA. It's very similar to the responsiveness of cork. Down here, got Keegan guides on there. They're actually a mid micro guide. So you're not gonna have any problem if you're running braid to leader, so they'll be able to fly through there just fine, but they still remain relatively light and super well balanced. There's just a great rod series from ALX. The last rod series we got is the new Dobyns Cadence series. So this comes in, I think these come in at 179 or 169 to 179. So it's right at the same price point as their Sierra series. But what they've done with the Cadence series is they're still using a high modulus graphite blank, but they've made the actions just a tad faster than the Sierras. So they have a little bit faster blank. So if you like the Sierras, but you just want that little bit faster action, these are gonna be the ones to check out because they come in at the same price point. Going back to the black and red, like their old Savvy series. And then all of these rods have a full cork handle. So that's where they different, differentiate from the Sierra as well. They have that full cork handle on there. A lot of people are wanting that back. Fuji reel seats. And then they have the Sea Guide XO guide system on there. And then they've also added a few different models that customers have requested from Dobyns to make. So one of the ones that they haven't made in the past was a 610 jerkbait rod. A lot of requests for that. So now they got that in their lineup. I believe they have 8 casting models and then they have 2 spinning models. So they got everything you would ever need from, finesse spinning rods all the way up to 7.6 flipping sticks. So they got everything in between. Awesome rod series. Dobyns been making phenomenal rods for years and years. If you never tried one out, you're missing out. You definitely need to try out a Dobyns rod. All right, that's all we got for you today. Thanks for watching. And for more information or to purchase these products seen here today, make sure to click shop or the link in the description below. If you enjoyed this week's video, hit the like button, subscribe to our channel. Let us know in the comments which one of these products you're most excited about.